got the whole camera crew with you, huh? Oh. You know, it's been a minute since I shot a video. It's your boy, Master Teacher. I'm back. You know, it's been about, I took like a 3 or 4 month hiatus. If you didn't know, I'd have made an international trip out here to Guam. So, my parents want to see my crib, you know, my family and friends and all that, my fans. So, I'm going to go ahead and just give y'all a quick tour. Just keep it in mind, you know, this is a work in progress type thing. You know, I haven't got all my stuff yet. So, let me just show y'all a few things. First things first, you know, as you can see here, we got a little pool situation. Come on, camera crew. You know, we got a little pool here, so you know I'm gonna do some, have a few pool parties and whatnot. Some skinny dipping too. So, you know, that's work in progress. Did y'all miss me? Come on. Like I said, work in progress. You know, so bear with me. Come on in. All right, living room area. You know, not too shabby. As you can see, I'm gonna put a little, a nice little sectional couch over here. You know, have me like a 80-inch plasma right here. All right, this is a. It's all about the ambiance right here. Got your nice little fountain and stuff like that. The girls can come in and get a little water. And you know, anyway, this way. Bathroom right here. Nothing special just yet. You know, we'll put some reed diffusers in there. You know, some candles and some baskets. Make it look nice. This ain't gonna be like a bachelor pad. You know, I'm gonna have some nice pictures and some paintings and some, you know, some Mozart.
Guest bathroom, you know.
work in progress. You can see the color scheme there. I'm gonna do something real nice with it. Do some razzle dazzle, whatever. Master bedroom. Like I said, work in progress. Bear with me. Progress, boom, slowly. As you can see here, got my dresses I put together all by myself. I didn't need no help. Just joking. My homeboy James was the other man, by the way. He's a cameraman. This is what we call a low platform bed, you know, sits real low to the ground. Get my mattresses on the way. This way. My nice little mini walk-in closet. You know, I try to keep it simple. You can just use the top to the bottom. You can come closer. You know, not too shabby. You know what I mean? I always got to keep my Ralph Lauren on deck at all times. You know what I mean? And this is my favorite hat too, by the way. You're not ready for that. But yeah. Keep it simple, nice and clean. That's the big thing right there. Master bathroom is not, it's not too special. You know, it is what it is. As you can see, I keep the collection over here. Burt's Bees, keep my face good. You can see, keep my face real good. You know, nice and clean. You know, you can actually feel it working on your face and all that good stuff. I can back behind Burt's Bees. I got the body milk too. Lather up. Please love it. Oh. Alright, well, work in progress. Like I said, more to come. There's more videos coming too. I got a few topics I want to discuss. Also, we're going to the beach next episode too. I'm gonna show y'all how I do out here on the beach. But yeah, it was nice having you. It's time for you to go. I got shit out of here. So appreciate it. Peace.